Audiology is the study of hearing, but the way we view it, it's a study of hearing and balance. So it's really how we look into why people develop hearing problems, why some people are born with hearing problems, why some people develop these problems, how we assess their function, hearing and balance, and also what we can do about them.
So I was finding my previous career not as rewarding as I'd hoped, and so I was looking at needing a change. My grandmother was profoundly deaf, so I was aware of the importance of hearing care. When the opportunity to come and study for audiological science here at UCL, I grabbed it. I thought it was fantastic. So I actually studied over a period of 5 years, part-time, which enabled me to fit it around my family life.
Maybe by 2050, it might be 1 in 10 people will be affected with a disabling hearing loss. So there's a demand, there's something we can do about it, and that's why the profession will continue to be required, and a profession that will continue to change people's lives.
I mean, UCL is at the forefront of all the cutting edge research, and that filters down into all of the teaching materials. I have really, really enjoyed it. It has enriched my life hugely. The modules are fascinating. The work is, well organised. All the resources are really easy to access. The lecturers are really approachable. And I feel the course has given me that, has given me the clinical skills to be able to feel really confident in my role at work.
100% of our students are employed or in study within 15 months of finishing the course, and often sooner than that. Majority will become working audiologists at a variety of grades. Some will progress and become heads of department and have become heads of department. Some have gone on to work in the private sector and sometimes setting up their own business. And we have two of our ex-students working in Harley Street. Some have gone to work with Specsavers and other private hearing aid dispensing companies. Some have gone on to do research, do PhDs, and in fact, some of our ex-students of our lecturers at UCL today.
I've got my first job. I'm working in my local hospital as an audiologist, and I absolutely love it. It's just so wonderful to have a job that you love going to. It doesn't feel like work, it's brilliant. Favourite part of my job is I just get to be kind, literally all day. People come in, they're often, need a lot of support, they can be quite vulnerable. And it's just so rewarding to be able to help people and, have people leave the clinic just feeling better and happier. It's wonderful.